But the key is, if he's not executing, you've got to resist the temptation to jam him further. Because what's happening is your fear of losing the sale is going to create anxiety, and you're going to talk stronger, and you're going to be more pushy, and you're going to kill it for sure. So what you can do is calm yourself and know that he's agreeing with it, but he's not going further, and then you and then comment on that. I've noticed that you're agreeing with everything I'm saying, but there's something holding you back, and I'd like to understand what that might be, because if there's a way of correcting that, maybe we can proceed.